There's a couple of things I wanted to announce. Number one, and this is kind of old news, but I do have a Discord. Yes, I do. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I do not pay attention to Discord too much because I just don't like using it. Mainly because, if you know, there is a lot of not really, there's a lot of people that go on Discord just to kind of search up those type of materials that you shouldn't be searching up that, you know, we're fighting against. So, yeah, that's probably the biggest reason why I don't like using Discord, because I just don't like that there's people like that lurking on it. But then you slowly realize every website has that, so it's unfortunate. And again, which is why I implore people, if you do see any shady activity going on, report it. So that's number one. Number two, I did receive fan art for the first time, which is actually insane. And this is what it looks like. I don't unfortunately know who the artist is, but someone did commission it. And this is actually really kind of crazy, to be perfectly honest. Unfortunately, I don't know who drew this, so, you know, it's a shame, because I would love to shout them out. But this is really awesome, to be perfectly honest, and I can't honestly believe that there's fan art of me. So that's really, really cool. So thank you to whoever had draw that, and shout out to the person that commissioned it. And lastly, number three, I remember when I talked about making my own Koikatsu model version of me. I don't know what's going on with that. To be perfectly honest, it was like three different people saying that they could do it. I don't know if anybody actually has attempted or wants to legit do that. So, you know, I'm very unclear, but I'm very unclear if anybody is making a model. If not, I'm not 200% sure if anybody is making a model or wants to do it. So, you know, there's that, because I'm still on about trying to get that model, which is one of the bigger things I want to do. So yeah, definitely that is still up for grabs. If you can make a model, you know, go for it, and, you know, hit me up on Twitter and we can talk about it a little bit more. And if someone is making a model, let me know, because I have absolutely no idea if that's actually a thing or not, if that model is actually being a thing or not, like actually being created. So, you know, I'm a bit confused. But anyway, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Jason Pikes 4 here, and today we have a serious theory video. All right, let's be completely serious when it comes to this. Like, it's more serious than me smashing your mom. Congratulations, a little brother is gonna come your way soon. But pretty much, we need to talk about the study girl, a girl that's honestly, that has been under my radar personally for a while. We have been talking about things waifu related and not waifu related, and mix up between the two. So it only is fair to go after the lo-fi girl next. I mean, we have gone after people before, but, you know, for serious and more, you know, logical reasons. However, this one is purely just because I wanted to. So the biggest question that anybody's seen when it comes to the study girl is, what in the F is she studying? Is she studying the circumference of an anime lolly's vagina? Alice. Is she studying the actual crust of the earth? And why it's not a sandwich crust? Like, what is she actually studying? Is she studying the actual size of my penis? Well, she always gets that on the low 24/7 every time she calls. But still, what is the study girl actually studying? And there's been many theories and many different types of things that's been popping up on, you know, what she is actually doing. Writing the same lines, pretty much doing everything that, you know, is expected. Looking at the paper, turning the page, looking at the cat, going back, doing a little sigh animation. We'd have absolutely no idea what the actual lo-fi girl does. And I have a theory, and I have a reasonable theory, even though it is a bit crazy, and you might call me out for being really stupid and actually retarded, and I would agree, but at the same time, there is no way you can't see it. So, here's my theory. I don't think she's studying for math, or for English, or for any basic ass class subject type of assignments that you normally get. I don't think she's studying that. I think she is studying quantum physics and trying to figure out about a certain planet and if it exists. Honestly, that is how I'm thinking with this one. And I don't think it's just a random planet that she's looking up to search and having her own investigation of when it comes to studying. I think she is literally studying a planet full of cats. Now, I know that sounds weird, but just roll with me here. Have you heard of the anime Cat Planet Cuties? Well, that anime, I kind of dropped. But when I was watching, it's literally about a planet full of cat girls, sexy hot cat girls, that go out their way to come to Earth and literally have, you know, a whole thing with one guy and this cat girl, and pretty much they try to be together in different adventures and whatever. I really had dropped that show. It's been years since I've seen it. But point is, I think she's trying to find that exact planet, in all honesty. Because I did mention that cat, why does she look at that cat so intently every time she's studying? I don't know why. Why is that cat so special? Because that cat reminds her of the main character, of the main girl in Cat Planet Cuties. It's been years, so I can't remember her name, but y'all know who I'm talking about. And when it comes to this cat in particular, I don't think she's just studying the planet and where it is and if it exists. I think she's also studying every strand of hair on that cat's body, because you know what they say, DNA tells a story. And she is trying to figure out if the DNA from this cat is actually the same DNA from anybody from that cat planet. Now, the big question is, why is she studying for this? Why does she need to find out about a cat planet so bad? Why does she want to get up in between some sexy cat boobs? A lot of people probably don't know. However, she loves this dang cat. She's always with him. And, you know, that cat is always around. Aside from that one time where she actually took a break because, you know, she needed a damn day off. Because everybody needs a day off. Because gosh dang, do you see how long she's been studying? But anyway, now I know what you're also probably thinking. What about the cat from the thumbnail of the picture that's on the Lo-Fi channel? You know, there was a different cat. Maybe the cat she had before actually died, but she didn't know. And somehow the cat got replaced from one from that cat planet. I don't know how that would happen, but it probably did happen. And now she's looking at that cat like, there's something off about that cat. I'm not sure, but we're gonna figure it out today. Which is why she looks at that cat intently and studies the hell out of it. Now, you might be thinking I'm calling BS when it comes to this whole cat theory. But there's one other thing that proves my point. If you've seen her recent streams during Halloween, what is she dressed up as? But she's dressed up as a witch. That is what she's dressed up as. And what does witches have for their pets? Cats. And even though it's not a black cat, it is a cat indeed, which is all the more reason why I think she is legit trying to find Cat Planet Cuties for real. And who knows, maybe during that break, she did find a major breakthrough lead on it. Maybe she did discover that the planet is real, and now all she's doing is trying to figure out how to get there. So, for all we know, she could be trying to get some cat titties. That's like what she could be literally doing. Ever since that break, people been questioning where she went. Did she find out what she needed to pass? Like, there's plenty of questions that go on with that break, but I do firmly believe that this girl, this study girl, is literally trying to find out about Cat Planet Cuties and trying to see if it's a real place. Also during that break, while she was trying to take a break and chill out, she was also letting off some relief by masturbating! Why not? So definitely, my theory is that the study girl is trying to find Cat Planet Cuties. She's doing everything in her power to make sure that this place is real, and that cat in the window is her ticket in. So that's my theory when it comes to what the study girl is actually studying. Is it ludicrous as all hell? Yes. Is it really retarded and ridiculous? Absolutely. But is it plausible? Could be. And that's enough for me. So hopefully you did enjoy. If you did, be sure to like, share, subscribe. Hit the bell notification on your way out. Also follow me on Twitter, TikTok, and like to donate to the channel. Patreon and my personal PayPal is available as well. And until then, this is your boy Jay, signing off. Have a blessed day.
Baby, say my name as if you got a fucking clue. Always caught up in the moment, not condoning what I do. I've been messing with my chemistry to find the better me. Putting thoughts up on the page in hopes that you could get to me. Been this way since a jit, my brain couldn't quit. Running from my issues, roll the pain in a spliff. Fade away every hit. Nobody needed me, too afraid to commit.